Hello there, you stinky lizards. I used to be a dead guy. Now I'm a fucking Jedi. And I've got lots of news for you. And I've got a long list of things to do. I used to dwell in the present. Used to be so hesitant, but now I've got all my life to live. And I've got all my love to give to all you fuckers that I hate. So the gift of the Magi. More like the gift of the Magi too. Sold to buy some tits, and I sold my soul to grow a dick. We gotta get him in the van. What if he resists? Just kick him in the back of the fucking head and put him in the back of the fucking van. It's a miracle of science. This portrayal of violence, and it lives inside us all. It lives inside our hearts, just like a stupid fucking tapeworm. Who can we blame? The husband divorced his wife after she cut her hair because she was way less fuckable. And that's just unforgivable. We moved into a condo, hung out by the pool. He never wore a bathing suit. He just wanted to scope out the talent. If God doesn't like ugly, then God doesn't like anybody. So fuck God anyway. God is obsolete. Oh my God, thinks my jokes are funny. There is no one to blame. Yay.